I've got five windows.
Before they know we've got their boys, might be able to get in touch with Duvos. See how deep this thing really goes.
She also convinced me to, well, y'all already know.
I see. It's just, I was really enjoying all of this, and now not.
I think they bicker because underneath it all, they're actually a lot alike.
We are nothing alike!
I cannot believe this day has finally come. Right, well, I was bored, so I did design one that somewhat fits in with that wacky religious doctrine that you always seem to so love and adore. A non-lethal, hyper-compressed air cannon. Well done. Also, you'll be the one who will pilot this turret. I cannot pilot a turret in a real battle. I am scared. Despite the thousands of hours of combat training I've imagined in my head, I've never fought anyone before. The rest of the Civil Corps is incompetent, as well as technologically illiterate. The only one who stands a chance against an army in the turret is you.
But I keep thinking I forgot something.
Must be nerves, sir. You gotta learn to be like a rock.
Good, good. Dr. Fang, what of the minister?
I left her at the temple. Sheriff said you needed a field doctor.
We do, thank you. You gonna be okay with that?
You think we'll all be okay, Trudy?
We got this. You take care of the others.
Come on, let's head for the tent.
Well, I can tell you one thing right now. That basket gets built, I'm riding shotgun. Nice tune.
Paul, I can't believe it. He came all this way. He was trying to warn me about this. Protect Sandrock. Duvos. This is what he really meant. This is what it was all about. Those villains. I'll get them. I'll get them all.
Logan, I know it's tough, but we need you here and now. You can't let them get to your head.
You're right. I'll protect Sandrock, Paul. There for Sandrock? You killed my Paul to keep your dirty secrets! Cut the crap, Matilda. If you don't want to fight, surrender. Did she... Justice!
Did I miss all the action?
It wasn't much.